How to see old wallpapers on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can get all of your old wallpapers right on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to get it, the very first thing that you have to do, you just need to lock your iPhone. So I'm going to press the lock button right here. And from the lock screen, make sure it's unlocked. And you just need to press and hold any empty area, and he'll get to see all the wallpapers right here. If I go all the way to the right, he'll get to see all the wallpapers that I have selected or set it up for my iPhone before. And also, if I go all the way to the left right here, he'll get to see I have lots of wallpapers. So he'll get to see two different wallpapers, which is the default wallpaper for my iPhone. And you can actually select any wallpaper from here. Let's just want to select this one, for example. And once it's done, this is how you actually can do it. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.